Do you not absolutely love this band? Aren't they fantastic? The Partridge Family Band. We love them. We welcome you back to In Search of the Partridge Family, folks. Now, I gotta tell you that one of the most exciting parts of working on this show, for me personally, was meeting and having the opportunity to share this stage with the original cast members. Let's bring them out one more time, shall we? You want to see them one more time? Let's get them out here one more time. We'll start with the always charming Danny Bonaducci, Academy Award winner Shirley Jones, and of course, multi-platinum recording artist David Cassidy. Here they come.
Well, as you can imagine, this has been an amazing experience for all of us. It's always so rewarding also to see new performers at the start of their careers, just like you were, and we worked together in the beginning, huh?
Yes, I understand. But you know what? You forget something. On the original show, I wasn't the rookie. There were two little kids.
Right, there were.
That's right. Brian Forrester and Suzanne Crow were the young actors who did a marvelous job as Chris and Tracy. Yeah.
Now, they were, as you can tell by the applause here, a wonderful part of rock and roll's favorite TV family. Let's take a look at them all.
It's a chance of a lifetime, Mom.
All the small things, true care, truth brings. I'll take one lift, you're right.
What are you looking at me for?
That was the entire family 30 years ago. Let's meet Chris and Tracy today. Please welcome Brian Forrester and Suzanne Crow.
Hey, everybody. It is great to get back together again.
Great
yeah,
to see
we
you.
Really missed you guys a lot.
We missed you too.
Yeah.
But it's our pleasure to introduce to the world the new Chris and Tracy, who were handpicked by the producers of the new sitcom. Playing Chris, please welcome Anthony Skillman.
And playing Tracy, please welcome Hannah Lee Dworkin.
Congratulations to you and both of you. Really good luck. We'll look forward to seeing on the brand new sitcom. Hey, and don't worry if you can't really play an instrument. Except for David, none of us did. You're actors. It's a TV show. We'll get over it.
Right.
All right. Hey, listen to me. This is really true. One of the highlights of playing Danny Partridge was the relationship I had on and off screen with the man who played Reuben Kincaid, a great actor, a real pal, ladies and gentlemen, Dave Madden.
Yeah. Come on, Dave.
Love ya.
The Reuben Kincaid.
That's right. Get out. All right, this is really important.
Thank you. You're suspiciously kind.
Yeah. It's nice of you to come, Dave.
So, which one were you?
It hasn't been that long. I was the model child, for God's sakes. And Dave, I want you to know.
You're taller in person, you know.
I had a blast working with you, and I really wanted to thank you for the friendship you gave me and for treating me like an actor instead of a kid.
Well, that's because you were never a little kid. You're always a grown-up in a little kid suit. And you had the worst habit of calling me at the worst possible times. Well, like right now, for example.
Yeah. Danny Partridge here, Mr. Kincaid.
Y'all gonna make me lose my mind up in here.
He was the band's manager and worked really, really hard.
I'll put baby spotlights on each of you. A pink one on Shirley, Tracy, Laurie, and a blue one on Keith and Chris.
He didn't mention me.
You. Why don't you just hold a flashlight under your chin?
There wasn't really anything that Ruben wouldn't do for the band.
Ruben, you're on camera.
He loved us and he loved our music. I mean, he had to. We drove him crazy.
I'll be up in my room, Mom.
With a little luck, I may not see him again until he's 30, 40 years old.
Almost true.
Listen, so far you've met the new Danny, the new Lloyd, the new Chris, and the new Tracy, but up next, you're going to meet the new Keith and Shirley. And what about the new Ruben? What about the new Ruben?
Well, we have to keep some surprises to ourselves, so you're going to find out which popular actor has been chosen to step into my role, and you're going to have to watch the new sitcom to find out who it is.
Has this been a reunion or what here? Aren't these fabulous people? Got a lot more on the way. Up next, we'll reveal who America has cast as the new Keith and the new Shirley. Stay right there.
And later, we'll reveal which Keith heads home and which moves on to sitcom stardom. And the new cast performs together for the first time when the finale of In Search of the Partridge Family continues.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm so happy.
We all are. Todd.
All right. Now we've got Danny. We've got Lori. We've got Shirley.
Shirley.
We're missing something. We need a Keith.
Yes, okay. Let's now.
This man here, by the way, is the Keith that could never be replaced. I just want to throw that out there. You know that, don't you?
No.
David Cassidy, yes.
That, you know what? You just have a way of making a guy feel so important.
It's a love and respect, my friend.
Oh, God bless you. You get paid for this, though, don't you?
I do, yes.
Now, before the other two Keith wannabes sing for you for one last time, let's hear what's been on their minds throughout this entire competition. Let's take another look at Leland Grant and David Petruzzi.
Somebody's going down tonight.
I'm gonna take him down.
David is the quiet, good-looking guy that everybody likes. He's reserved.
Leland, the way he handles himself, he's more blunt about what he says and does.
I don't think he's much of a competitor as I am. I don't sense that from him. I'm a huge competitor.
I think I'm more laid back, but just easygoing. Every day is a new day.
I think I know how to work a crowd. You know, I'm moving around and jumping up and down and trying to get people to go crazy. David's more of a like, hey, relax, listen to this, it's really cool.
My vocals always came naturally to me. That's something that I've been working on a lot longer. So my stage performance has always been the weaker part.
He's a little more nervous than I am up there.
He's not as natural on screen as he is when he's performing. Acting, I would probably say, is his biggest weakness.
I know David doesn't have any formal training in acting, but I think who he is plays for this part easily.
Yeah!
All right, now singing. I don't want to miss a thing, neither will you. Here are Leland Grant and David Petruzzi.
Just to hear you breathing, watch your smile while you're sleeping, while you're far away and dreaming.
I can spend my life in this sweet surrender.
I can stay the rest of this moment forever. Don't wanna miss a day.
They love you. All right, David, Leland, again, a great job by both of you. But this is it. America has spoken, and I have on this card the name of the new Keith Partridge. David Petruzzi. I'm sorry, David, you're going home. The new Keith is Leland Grant. The new Keith Partridge, Leland, there he is.
You made it, baby. You made it, Leland. Hang on, brother. I know I'm going to ask you another insane question. Obviously, you're very emotional. Are you thrilled? Are you excited? How do you feel? That pretty much says it, doesn't it? Todd?
Speechless. All right. Up next, the new Partridge family. They will sing together for the first time anywhere. You do not want to go away. We'll be right back.
When we come back, we've got one more surprise performance for the finale of In Search of the Partridge Family Continues.
Welcome back, America. Thank you so much for your votes, and a very special thanks to all the folks who participated in our cross-country search. And remember, for everything Partridge, we want you to log on to VH1.com. There you can see videos, you can check out behind-the-scenes photos, you can post on the message boards. A lot to do at VH1.com. Now, before we see the new cast perform on stage together for the first time, let's take one last look at the original Partridge family. Was then, but this, my friends, is now. If you would, please welcome, for the first time anywhere, the all-new Partridge Family with their debut single, Love Can Start a Revolution.
Wake up, let's get it started. Go give the flower to the brokenhearted. I got a dream to chase. I can't wait, I can't wait. Look up, the universe is smiling. And if you know my number, then you should be dialing. Now is it fast enough for me? Let me tell you right now is the perfect time to start a revolution. I've got a feeling I can't explain it, but I know it's real. Sometimes change can only come from a little confusion. A little love can start a revolution.
Evelyn Stone on guitar!
Two is a stage, no rehearsal's over. Every second in your minute older. Strike up the band, let's hang out. What you say? Okay, let me tell you right now is the perfect time to start a revolution. I've got a feeling I can't explain it, but I know it's real. I think sometimes change can only come from a little confusion. Let me tell you right now is the perfect time. It's the perfect time. Perfect time to start a revolution. I got a feeling I
ladies and gentlemen, the new Partridge Family. Now, to join them for a medley of classic Partridge Family hits, would you please welcome back one more time the original Partridge Family. Let them hear you. Come on. Gentlemen, that's gonna do it for us. You guys, by the way, start rehearsals tomorrow on your brand new pilot. You get some sleep. America, we hope you did a good job casting a brand new show. Thank you to the original cast for making this competition so very special. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We had a great time. Thank you, VH1. Good night, everybody.
And right in the middle of a routine, back all at once, I wake up from something that keeps knocking at my brain. Before I go away.